Hello and welcome back to part two of Grid Autosport Career Mode.
Welcome back, Pete. Go and have a look at what offers are available.
Let's
you can carry
look.
On with what you have started or branch out to other disciplines for your next season.
So, I reckon we'll go back to this one. A new offer there, 6 events, 12 events, 4 events. Let's go with this one then. The Fat Lace Street Circuit League, Hot Hatch, Lancia Delta Cup and Coupe.
Do well for one team and others start to notice. Monster Energy Racing are after a good result this season, so have a look at what they want from you.
Alright, we'll go with this one. First one, Golf R, Lancia Delta HF Integrale Evo 2, and then 3 lots of Integra. Let's have a look at their car. Focus ST, Lancia Delta HF Integrale Evo 2, and then Integra Type R DC5s. Go Monster again. I think it was Monster one. No, Razor. It was Razor. Ooh, Champs-Élysées in Paris. Okay. Right, let's go.
Your
team mate is 11th on the grid. You need to beat your event rival. They're not going to make it easy though. Look at this. Ah. Got a little tap there. Here we go. Too slow there. Oh. Nudging there going on. Here we go. Get a toe from this guy if they even have toes in here. Yeah, this is only one lap so far. Oh, what? Look at that. Oh, it's so slow. Get out of the way. Anyone think this was a contact sport? Second lap.
I've got 2 laps.
Up into 4th so far. Come on the inside. That one. Let's keep going. We're doing alright with third. Still got a lap to go. So this one I'm going to keep the foot down. Oh, that'd be hard. lift it in a bit. Didn't work. Although hitting that tide would leave in the car a little bit. Come on, let's go, let's go. Pick up the pace. There we go. Race one, one win. Fast lap in the race event. Yep, done that. Drive faster than 90 miles an hour. For a minute I did that. Finish higher than ninth in the race event. Well, I did that. Improve your lap time. Yep, did that, did that. Lead a lap for... Oh yeah, I didn't do that. Short San Francisco, okay. Did we do this one already? I think I have.
We're currently second in the team standings. That's exactly where we need to be. Try to beat Oakley to really... You're in position 12.
But dead last.
Why? Third on the grid. Oh. You need to beat your event rival. They're not going to make it easy, though.
Because of where I've finished, I think it's a reverse grid, isn't it? It looks like it. Ooh. So slow. And you want to do that? Stupid crap. Whoa! No. Someone has not lost control. Someone got punted. Right. Gonna have to restart this one.
Third on the grid.
there's another car here, you know.
Race.
Almost too fast for that, but here we go.
Last lap.
Oh, it's the last lap. It's too fast for that section. Cool. Just got the 90 mile an hour thing to do. Right, next one I believe is another one of these. Chicago Marina City, eh? Looks simple enough. Lots of 90s. Ooh. at the top of your opponent to overtake and turn your car out sideways straight into it. Yep, there we go, look at that.
Done it again. Over and over. Great win.
first place.
Oops. I've done that twice now. Done that twice. So I've set the fastest race lap in the race twice. I've finished higher than ninth twice. Drove faster than 90 minutes for us fine, that's a time one. Finished two places higher than your starting position in a race event. I've done that twice. Improve your lap during the race event twice. Oh, unless they're separate. They might be separate, that's why this is a different event. I get it now. Right. Lancia Delta HF Integrale Evo.
You're in position 12. The team needs fifth or better in this cup.
Legendary little cars these were. Issues and steering issues. So slow into that corner, I could have gone so much faster.
You're halfway through the race.
I didn't even think about it yet. Like, didn't go that way. Let's keep going. Drift. Bye bye, Paul Koch.
You've set the fastest lap this race.
Cool, couldn't have got that much closer. Oh, look at you, start turning out mid corner. Where's the stewards, eh?
Get
out.
You're second, close the gap.
Trying. Couldn't have got much closer than I was a minute ago. Oh. The car's not even straight anymore. Done with that. What? I've led laps. Unless it's just in this event. Oh, now we go on to the Honda Integra DC5 Type R. Dubai Golf Approach, eh? Let's race. Let's race some cars. Let me know in the comments if you get that reference.
Finish ahead of Owen Cook. They'll put up a fight, though.
God, this feels slow straight into the wall. Severely overdid a bit. Right, I need to leave this whole lap now. Here we go. Corner, forgot about that. It's funny, they tend to be those in a race on a circuit. Nice and slow. got to say, this Steam controller started to work quite well, apart from the some of the dodgy switches. Well, I say dodgy, but it's not that great. Use of a lot of haptic feedback and absolute balance is actually quite good. I may win, but it is at the expense of a car every race. In a bit there.
You've set the fastest lap this race.
Went in far too quickly and lost far too much speed leaving the corner. As many of you may know, it's far more important to have a good speed exiting the corner than entering. And as a result, first. So I need to go back again. Obviously it's faster to go into the corner. The more speed you can now come out as long as you don't want to come out like this. He's closing on me in the final bit. Talking of Spanish cities,
there we go.
I highly recommend Seville in Andalusia. It's absolutely beautiful city. Very, very historic, if you like that sort of thing. There we go. I've led more than one lap in a race event. Some dodgy bits with this game, but because it's reverse grid, it keeps putting me at the back. Let's go. I think this is the last race as well.
You're in position 12,
yeah.
And your teammate is sixth on the grid. We're ahead on points. Our team's first in the standings.
All over the place. And seventh.
Onto lap two. You're keeping up with the pace.
Teammate Giuseppe Bernardo. Whoop.
set the fastest lap this race.
Oh, oh no, big hit.
Playing that over and over. Great
win. Going to win a race again. Don't think I've... Oh, God.
We're first closing out the season. Good work.
Right, I've done that why am I not getting these? If anyone could explain
great
that
season.
To me,
your team
great.
Will be happy. You did everything they asked, and that's a clear message to the other teams that you mean business.
So there we have it, the end of season 2. That's also the end of this episode. Thank you very much for watching. If you liked this episode, please tick this button. If you didn't, please hit this one, like and subscribe, and also comment below. Also, we have our new Twitter page open, just to let everyone know, if you haven't already been made aware. Please go and follow that for notifications of all new videos, and obviously any channel news. Thank you again very much for watching, and goodbye.